Hi everyone, I recently went out and clicked some images from the streets of different objects, especially some traffic signs, to just experience how the segment anything by Meta AI performs. So here are a few images that I clicked, and then I began labeling these images. With labeling, I mean to say giving prompts, giving points to the images as an object, because segment anything requires that and performs better if given such points. So I'm using a local labeling tool called as Label Me to do this labeling. The Label Me tool will output a JSON file which will have all the points that we just labeled in the objects. So these points are called as prompts in the segment anything module. Just like the points that you're seeing over here, a couple of more image coordinates can be entered as prompts for getting precise masks. Here is a script that can help you to run an inference on image of your own choice. And I have picked up the basic segment anything model. Here is the weight file that I have used. If you want to run this code on your machine, GPU machine, you can find the step-by-step approach on my Medium blog. This is the image that I am going to use. This is my custom image. And here is the prompt that is one image coordinate value being used to predict the mask. So my object of interest is this traffic signboard, and the green star that you see on the traffic signboard is the prompt, the coordinate I have used. Confidence of 0.854 gives us the blue circle around the parent sign, and with confidence of 0.938 we get a filled circle, which is the output mask around the traffic sign. The confidence of 0.94 gives us the rectangle, the desired traffic sign which we wanted to segment. You can definitely play around with different images, different objects. My observation has been that the results of segment anything gets influenced by colors and the edges present in the object. Not just the colors and the edges of the object, but also where we place the prompt in the desired object plays a very important role in the precise segmentation of the mask. For example, in this image you see the star, the prompt being placed there, and the kind of segmentation that we have achieved, right? With 0.951% we have the whole board being segmented, and with 0.975 we have the whole image being segmented with the prompt that we have given. So this is the official website of Segment Anything. I'm uploading the same image which I just used to do an inference through the script. This takes a few seconds to upload, and once uploaded you can begin by trying out the different features that are provided by Segment Anything. So the first feature is hover and click, right? So you can upload your images, and you can also try drawing a bounding box. You can generate mask of every object in the image by clicking on everything, and you can also cut out every object in the image. This tool by Segment Anything gives us more freedom to do a better analysis than by choosing a fixed prompt. Here you can hover the mouse on the objects and see for yourself the different way the model performs when we select different points on the same object that we want to segment. Segment Anything looks really fascinating to me, and I'm really excited to think of different problem statements which can be solved using this particular model. It's really fun, and you can try it for yourself, and do share your analysis with me through the blog that I have posted on Medium. We are a growing community, and sharing our work and analysis will help our community to grow better and much faster. So have a great learning. You can use my blog to set up your machine with GPU and run the inference code of Segment Anything. And if you like the blog, do give a clap, and you can also follow me and subscribe to my Medium page. Thank you, everyone. See you in the next blog.